Here's a look at one of the most clicked on stories on Google. Paul Ryan has removed the portrait of former House Speaker Dennis Hastert from the Speaker's lobby outside the House floor.
These are pictures from when the portrait was unveiled in 2009. Last week, Hastert pleaded guilty to illegally structuring bank withdrawals in an effort to conceal hush money payments.